automatically. We have a light area over in here. Just because we made these sides in dark, they're looking in really dark area back ahead. You see how it works? So they can go anywhere that they want. You just make little cross gray strokes, and then we'll get backwards from there. There. Very likely I'm just going to blow that out of it. And we have all kinds of things happening in the sky. That's simple. If you want to blow the grill, just continue to blow. You can look at a set, this set, the other. Just by the end. Maybe you have wood. Maybe leave that chair in the background. Maybe you can visualize some little distant tree indications. Just take the brush, lay it like that, with a little gentle push. And I want things to be very soft and very light all the way. See, on the other side, these are just little indications of things that are far back in the distance.
Huh. That's what I'm talking about, Willis.